So Graham down by four here, 17-6 at heavyweight. They just need a major decision or a fall or a tech, and they win. This could do it. And the Falcons looking for a fall here, second period. This will put them into the state finals again. Yet again for the Falcons. He's working for that hard. And he will have the tech fall, even if he lets the man belly down.
He's working for that fall.
And the Falcons of Graham into the finals of the state once again here at the state duels. And there it is. In a semifinal, which was a final. State final rematch from last year. Louisville going to take on the Falcons next here at the state duels.